Channel 4 Action News Commitment 2010 coverage for you tonight. And the first time, both men hoping to be Pennsylvania's next governor go head-to-head. Republican Tom Corbett and Democrat Dan Onorato in a heated debate. Channel 4 Action News reporter Ari Height with more.
It was the first time the two men vying for Pennsylvania's top job sat together on the same stage, talking to each other and to the voters, getting their messages out.
I've committed to the people of Pennsylvania we are not going to increase the taxes.
In 7 years of running the second largest county, I'm prepared to do it for the state.
The debate lasted an hour, touching on a wide range of topics from prison reform to Marcellus Shale.
It was one of the best debates I've ever seen.
And our political analyst, Jerry Schuster, was impressed by both men, starting with Dan Onorato.
Dan Onorato, I have to tell you, surprised me by the depth of his responses.
What I'm going to do is look for efficiencies, like $200 million that's sitting in the leadership account in the legislature.
And Schuster says Tom Corbett was also excellent, most notably when talking about tort reform.
And I would push right now and start when I become governor with tort reform as one of the first items that I would push.
When looking for drawbacks, Schuster says Corbett was not always as detailed as he could have been, and Onorato often lapsed into a campaign speech. But Schuster admits that is just nitpicking.
I certainly didn't see either of them fail by any means. If you ask me to give a grade for the debate, it was clearly B plus A minus for both of them.
And as for a winner, Schuster says this one goes to Onorato, but not by much. In Hershey, Ari Height, Channel 4 Action News.